Hi mermaids, as you know, we're doing a short open heart Kundalini class, so let's begin. We're gonna inhale deeply, exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Again, inhale up, exhale, hands to heart center. Inhaling up one more time, exhale, hands to heart center. We're gonna do this with fast movement and breath. So inhale. Tap into your heart. Tap into your life. Awaken. To heart center, bring your hands into that space. Inhale deeply. Exhale. Now we're gonna pull in everything we want because it's already there. So what is it that you need in your life? You're gonna pull it in now. So inhale forward, exhale back. Pull it in. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale and exhale. Bringing your hands to heart center. Taking a moment to remind yourself of what truly matters to you. What is in your heart? What does your heart want to tell you today? What's important to you? That you relax your shoulders so you can go through this kriya and use your breath when your hands, your arms, your shoulders get tired. Bringing in more energy, more love into your life. Closing your eyes, breathing into your heart, and we start. Sat, kar, tar. 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 One more. Sat, kar, tar. Inhale into your heart. Left hand into your heart, right hand on top of your heart. Showing up once again to love yourself in a new way. Chakras.